It's time to get rid of outdated clichés. It's time to get rid of prejudices. As far as I understand, for the Philippines, there is an objective need to diversify the range of the circle of your foreign partners. It's a message of friendship and partnership. I can tell you frankly that myself, as Ambassador of Russia, of course, I hope very much such visits to become regular. Ready to discuss a supply of any arms and weapons. So what we need is a wish list from our Philippine partners. That's all.